हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू 8 लेटेस्ट डिफेंस अपडेट्स। नंबर 1, एक्सपेंशन प्लान फॉर अटैक सबमरीन्स। इंडिया स्ट्रेटेजिक आउटलुक इन द इंडियन ओशन रीजन इज टेकिंग अ सिग्निफिकेंट लीप फॉरवर्ड विद प्लान्स फॉर अ न्यू फ्लीट ऑफ न्यूक्लियर अटैक सबमरीन्स। This program reportedly initiated in 2015 by the Cabinet Committee on Security aims to bolster India's overall deterrence capability in the region. The new SSN will complement India's existing nuclear triad, which comprises land-based ballistic missiles, nuclear-powered ballistic missiles, submarines and now nuclear attack submarines. The SSNs are likely to be constructed at the secretive shipbuilding center in Visakhapatnam, where India's SSBNs are currently under development. Next, 4 carrier battle groups for IOR dominance. Indian Defence Minister Rajnath Singh recently announced ambitious plans for the Indian Navy, outlining a potential future with 4 operational aircraft carrier groups in the next 15 years. This significant expansion goes beyond the previously envisioned 3 carrier force, aiming to solidify India's naval presence in the strategically important Indian Ocean region. Next, indigenous submachine gun sparks domestic design ambitions. India's defense landscape is witnessing a transformation driven by the development of the ASMI, the nation's first indigenously designed, developed and manufactured 9x19 submachine gun. This groundbreaking achievement, spearheaded by the vision Colonel Prasad Bansod of the Indian Army, marks a significant shift towards self-reliance in small arms production. The ASMI story transcends the creation of a single weapon. It signifies a new era of innovation within the Indian Army. Next, remotely operated mine protected vehicle. Edge 4 Solutions Private Limited, a Hyderabad-based company, is making significant strides in the field of demining with its innovative remotely operated mine protected vehicle. This unmanned platform holds immense potential for revolutionizing mine clearance operations, safeguarding personnel and enhancing efficiency. Next, Rafale versus J-20s. Former Indian Air Force Chief, Air Chief Marshal RKS Bhaduria, has shed light on the aerial tensions during the 2021 standoff with China near Ladakh. In a recent statement, he revealed that the Rafale fighter jets, India's most advanced aircraft at the time, played a central role. According to Bhaduria, when the situation escalated, the Rafales were India's strongest aerial defense. He further stated that China responded swiftly to their deployment. As soon as the first Rafale landed in Leh, China reportedly deployed 4 of their latest J-20 stealth fighters. This tit-for-tat escalation continued, with China deploying 20 J-20s by the time India had positioned 4 Rafales. Next, developing drone defense interceptor missile. Veda Aeronautics, a rising star in India's defense startup scene, is making strides in the crucial area of counter drone technology. The company is currently developing an interceptor missile designed to be launched from medium altitude, long endurance, and high altitude, long endurance unmanned aerial vehicles. The interceptor missile system aims to address the growing security concern posed by unauthorized drones, also known as UAVs. These drones can be used for malicious purposes like surveillance, espionage, or even attacks. Next, strengthening India's military space capabilities amid rising space security concerns. As global space security threats escalate, India is proactively bolstering its military space capabilities. The strategic move comes in response to the increasing militarization of space by various nations, necessitating a robust and comprehensive approach to safeguard national interest in this critical domain. Thank you.